As always, it helps this channel a lot if you can like the video, subscribe, and hit that bell. But other than that, let's just jump right into it.
Four Cone Square. The Four Cone Square is another 5x5 yard box, and we're gonna work this one all the way around. Starting at the first cone, we're gonna sprint forward, shuffle around the cone, backpedal, and then shuffling through. Again, we're gonna repeat this going both ways. If you wanna get a variation on that drill, turn and sprint off that last cone. Just make sure you get equal work going both directions. X drill. Starting with a 5x5 yard box, we're gonna sprint diagonally to the far cone, shuffle to the next cone, crossover to the other far cone, turning and sprinting through the middle. We're gonna repeat this going the other direction, making sure we get equal work on both sides. The triangle drill. Starting out, we're gonna sprint diagonally to the far cone, backpedal around the next cone, and then shuffle to the finish line. Starting at the same point, we're gonna repeat on the other side. The L drill. The L drill is set up just like the triangle drill, so this is gonna work great with all of our 5x5 box setups. Starting in a three-point stance, we're gonna fire out. Now you have to touch the cone with the same hand both times. The big thing we wanna pay attention to is to get the entire 5 yards covered in three steps, both there and back. That helps us cover more ground with less steps, and you're able to cut off that inside foot. We wanna do that on both the near cone and the far cone. Even coming around that corner, we're cutting off the inside foot and covering that ground in the shortest time possible. The Eye of Pain. The Eye of Pain is gonna use 5 cone step in a straight line. The first cone is gonna be 3 yards off the starting point, and then the next 3 cones are each 2 yards apart. We're gonna backpedal to the first cone, make a sharp cut forwards, cutting off the same foot. Repeat this till you get all the way through it. We're gonna beat this drill, getting the same amount of work on the other leg. The Pro Agility, also known as the 5-10-5. We're gonna set up 3 cones, each 5 yards apart from each other. We're gonna start at the middle cone. If you're an athlete that ever touches the ground, like a football player, we're gonna start in a 3-point stance. Pushing the direction you're going, you're gonna go to that first cone that's 5 yards away, touching with your hand. You're then gonna sprint 10 yards to the far cone, touching with your hand, and sprinting back through the middle cone. Starting at the same point, we're gonna repeat on the other side. Staggered Shuttle. The staggered shuttle is just like the Pro Agility. We're just gonna take one of those cones and we're gonna walk it in 2 yards so that it's 3 yards off the center cone. So you're gonna have one cone 3 yards off, the other cone 5 yards off. Starting at the center cone, we're gonna go to the short cone first, touching, it's a quick turn, and go to the far cone, touch, sprint back to the middle. We wanna make sure we get equal work going both directions. 1-2-3 back. One, two, three, back is a reaction agility drill. Your coach or partner is gonna have 1, 2, 3, or back as an option. As the athlete, the second you hear the name of that cone, react and sprint or backpedal to the cone that was just called out. Circle drill, version 1. The circle drill has 3 variations. You're gonna want 8 to 10 cones. We can get away with 8 cones, but 10 is ideal. Starting out with the 10-yard diameter, we're gonna set up the 8 cones. Pick your starting cone. That's where we're gonna start and finish version 1. To begin, we're gonna sprint all the way around the cones. We're gonna repeat this going both directions. Circle drill, version 2. Version 2, we're gonna cut this pie in half. Starting at that same cone, we're gonna sprint halfway around the circle, cut, sprinting down the middle to the finish cone, which was where you started. We're gonna repeat this drill going both directions. Circle drill, version 3. Version 3 of the circle drill, we're gonna set up a cone 15 yards off that halfway point. Starting at the same cone, we're gonna sprint halfway around the circle, sprinting off the edge to that cone. We're gonna repeat this going both directions. Cone alley, version 1. We're gonna have 2 rows of cones. We're gonna have 4 on one row, 3 on the other for a total of 7. Each of them are gonna have a 4-yard separation. Starting at the first cone, we're gonna sprint to the second, backpedal around the third. We're gonna repeat this pattern all the way down the alley. Cone alley, version 2. Version 2 of cone alley is very similar to version 1. The only difference is instead of a backpedal, we're gonna turn our shoulders, crossover, sprint back around the next cone. So starting at the first cone, sprint to the second cone, turn your hips and shoulders on a crossover run around that back cone. We're gonna repeat this going both directions, getting equal work on both sides. Cone Alley version 3. Version 3 of Cone Alley has a slightly different setup as we want to open up some space to have a shuffle zone. Starting at the first cone, you're going to sprint forward, shuffle, cross over around that back cone, repeat until you finish the drill. As always, we want to repeat going both ways. Run, shuffle, run. Run, shuffle, run has four cones set up in a line. The middle cones are 4 yards apart with the outsides, each 5 yards apart. The middle cones that are 4 yards apart from each other will be the shuffle zone. Starting at the first cone, we're going to sprint forward, changing into a shuffle for 4 yards, back to a sprint, sprint, shuffle, sprint. So run, shuffle, run. Run, shuffle, shuffle, run. Run, shuffle, shuffle, run is an abbreviated version of run, shuffle, run. We're just going to knock off that last cone. So all we need is three cones or two cones if you use the line as a starting point. The first cone is 5 yards away with the last cone 4 yards off that center cone. We're going to sprint forward 5 yards to that first cone, shuffle, shuffle back, sprint and turn and run. So it's run, shuffle, shuffle, run. We're going to make sure we get equal work on both sides.
If you don't have cones, that's fine. I like to use red solo cups. They work just as good. And you can get the entire training program done. Now, if you need full workouts, go to kingsportstraining.com. We have all the programs there. Speed Daily is free every week. But if you want more advanced things, we have the subscription available. As y'all know, we're gonna be doing a lot more development on this channel. So not just sports training drills. If you wanna see more on the methodology and the sports training, visit Coach King's channel. I'll link it below. But he's gonna go way more into taking the science of training and boiling it down to something simple that everyone can do. As always, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. Make sure to hit that little bell so you don't miss notifications on when we have a new video.